Saturday's Cup match, the EA Shield being contested. I'm Martin Tyler, and with me, as usual, Alan Smith.
Yeah, hi there, Martin. Looking forward to this one.
We're still a bit away from the players thinking about silverware and medals, but we are getting to the stage where the competition becomes really serious in this. Iniesta, he's kept it out. Well, they've got a set piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. Tackling, the real skill. Coutinho. Ivan Rakitic. Oscar. Jordi Alba. Now Messi. Back on the ball here. Well, a special talent on view today. We've got Lionel Messi against Neymar.
Now, Lionel Messi. He is one.
Neymar! What a fine save! Sergio Busquets. Favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Luis Suarez. Neither side able to run on the ball for very long here. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but he's managed over the touchline. This looks dangerous from Messi. Shoulder of the last defender, just got to get it right. It's all about timing. And now Iniesta, Luis Suarez. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. We know with Barcelona that their best is brilliant. They might just have to be at their brilliant best today.
Yeah, I don't think they're going to see quite as much of the ball as they normally do. They've got to adjust to that.
Neymar. Coutinho. Luis Gustavo. Direct threat to his goal this time. Luis Gustavo. Coutinho. a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Barcelona striving to get into their stride here.
Coutinho!
A well saved. That's brilliant work from the goalkeeper, not for the first time today. Goes back to Iniesta. Luis Gustavo. It's a bad pass. He's putting it straight to the opposition. Towards Neymar. This could be it. That move nipped in the bud by the raising of the flag from the assistant.
To me, like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but close inspection. No, he was off.
Luis Suarez.
Rakitic.
Luis Gustavo. Neymar.
The shot's on.
You see the deflection there, corner. Decent fist away by the keeper. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Coutinho. Very good challenge. The half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
He worked hard enough, but just didn't come off to him.
It can only get better, Alan.
It can only get better. I've forgotten that first half.
Free kick conceded by Hulk. He's just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him. So just calm down. He can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Marcelo. Neymar. Ivan Rakitic. Frustrating assist to the other team, trying to get
the score, and he scores.
Competition, the EA Shield with a reputation for plenty of goal scoring. Got another one here, a good one for them.
Well, they're ahead, and I think they might need another one as well if they're going to win this match. The goal from Rakitic. Has little bumps up there, and he's aiming for that top left. Superb finish.
Finally, the stalemate is broken here. We have a goal. It's a foul by Felipe Coutinho.
Come on, then.
It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Blocked by David Luiz. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really.
Can he do it? Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper.
See them past it.
Hung on to the ball well.
Right again.
There's a ball to be won here. Referee sees that as a foul and it is a free kick. Was a penetrating pass, or would have been had it got past the interceptor.
Ivan Rakitic. Neymar. Can't just run off every time, you know. Got the ball back.
He'll be pleased to get. That's a foul by Iniesta. It's a booking for the Barcelona player.
One foul, calm down.
He's had a go. Mm. He'll buy a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Now Messi. Suarez, turn around.
Not a good challenge by the defender. This might be it. Very good stop.
You
there.
Can't see an angle.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position.
Okay, yes, no foul.
Possible breakaway here as they've won the ball back and they want to get forward.
Yes, clear. God.
And now Iniesta. Luis Suarez. Neymar. For Suarez. Being moved around nicely here with this passing game.
Come on, ref.
Oh no, sure. Daniel Alves making a strong challenge.
Yes. Dumb. Oh, it's lagging. Stop lagging, man.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. On towards Messi. Well, that is going to be the goalkeeper's quite straightforwardly, quite simply. He can pick the ball up. This cup match might just be over. Because they have got this goal so late, there's hardly any time for the opposition to get back.
Well, it's a slender lead, but with so little time left, you've got to fancy them to see it through.
Luis Suarez. Well, the goalkeeper can just come out and pick that up. Well read by the player who's got that pass, cutting his team apart. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Reach one. Great tackle.